Surya International presents TV5 Architecture and Interior Design Awards. First episode, second project lo unnam manu. So, etuvanti vyaparanikaina chakati ambience, alage oka aahladakaramaina vatavaranani create cheyatam ee aadhunika yugamlo tappanisari aipothundi. Ika food and beverages industry vishayalaki indulo minhayimpu em ledhu, paiga ikkada chaala avasaram kuda. So, Hyderabad Jubilee Hills Road number 36 lo unna Dirty Martin restaurant lo ee bar and lounge lo ఇటువంటి ఒక చక్కటి యాంబియన్స్ని క్రియేట్ చేశారు ఇద్దరు యంగ్ ఆర్కిటెక్ట్స్ అండ్ ఇంటీరియర్ డిజైనర్స్. సో శ్రీకాంత్ రెడ్డి, నీలేష్ కుమార్ అనే ఇద్దరు యువ డిజైనర్ల సహాయంతో ఈ బార్ అండ్ లాంజ్ ప్రమోటర్ ఈ యాంబియన్స్ని ఎలా క్రియేట్ చేశారంటే, పగలు డైనర్స్ కోసం అంటే భోజనానికి వచ్చేవాళ్ళ కోసం, అలాగే రాత్రిపూట డ్రింక్స్ కోసం వచ్చేవాళ్ళ కోసం ఈ యాంబియన్స్ని ఒక వైవిధ్యభరితంగా క్రియేట్ చేయడం జరిగింది. సో ఈ డర్టీ మార్టిని ప్రత్యేకతలు ఏంటి, అసలు ఈ బార్ అండ్ లాంజ్కి ఎందుకు కస్టమర్స్ ఇంత కిటకిటలాడే విధంగా వస్తున్నారో మన ఆర్కిటెక్ట్స్ ఇప్పుడు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తారు. సో ఈ కార్యక్రమాన్ని ప్రదీప్తి మన ఆర్కిటెక్ట్స్తో ఇంటర్వ్యూ ద్వారా నిర్వహిస్తారు.
లెట్స్ హియర్ ఫ్రమ్ ది ఆర్కిటెక్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ 23 డిగ్రీస్ డిజైన్ షిఫ్ట్. Architect Shrikant and Architect Nilesh here on to my right. So can you guys tell me what was the idea of, and what did you think of when you thought of people coming here and having a totally different experience? What were the experiential factors that you were focusing on when you designed this place?
This project started when client approached us. He already had this site in his hand, and since we've delivered few F&B projects in town, he approached us to design this space. This is where they enter, reception happens here, profiling of crowd happens here. So based on the program, based on the event, there'd be crowd profiling happening here, reservations would be addressed here.
And I mean, there is important. A lot of sense to this place because you have given such a large room for a reception, which none of the hotels do.
Yeah.
You know that you're getting a lot of crowd here.
Yes.
That is why you're cutting them off, so that you know that they can be sent in sequentially into the place.
It's very important for F&B places to give the guest a sense of arrival. For a first timer, this is where he builds up all his expectations of the place, what he's going to see next. It's also very important to maintain the curiosity for a first timer. As soon as he enters, if the entire bar shouldn't be unveiled in front of him. That kind of builds up the curiosity, and whatever he sees after he passes through this space actually remains in his memory.
It's a main bar area which acts as a bar, lounge and a club in the night, performance space. So as per the client's brief, he wanted a stage which needs to be incorporated into it, because as per his business, there are lots of live acts what he is promoting, the DJ, what he is promoting. So for that we needed a big stage to be incorporated.
So it essentially goes with your 23 degrees design shift that you are still considering that context and the nature around it, and in a lot of ways I think that the glass is bringing it in.
Glass actually acts as a you know, pseudo physical element where it is actually dividing the space, but it is actually not dividing the space.
So it is still an open bar. If you are standing here, you can still feel the whole expanse of the whole city. You can see the end, you can also see the financial district, you can see the Jubilee Hills from here.
So I have to stop you again and ask, why a boat?
It's not made to be an intentional boat shaped thing.
Okay.
But the idea was that the entire pocket is so rectilinear. We needed some form that it breaks the rectilinearity and it becomes the focus. One is that point. Two, it actually creates a lot of open areas towards the entrance and towards the stage, and it actually creates narrow pockets towards the sides.
It's very interesting that you pointed out the rectilinearity of it.
Stone and wood is predominantly used here. So stone is only the major surfaces of what you see is all stone, and whatever we wanted to highlight, the wooden elements are the elements which pop up as furniture or the tops of the table and the bar counter. And in the night, this is the these are the only lights which are going to lit. And the lights above those couches and the one behind this backlit part.
Srikant Reddy, Nilesh Shah, Yuvajanta follow a design philosophy. So, Dirty Martini lo nature ki openness ki importance is to design chesina ee architecture mana jury members ni aakattukuntunda leda. Idi prasthanik suspense. Maroka project ki veldam. Surya International samarpistunna TV5 Architecture and Interior Design Awards mottamodati episode lo next project ki ippudu veldam.
డర్టీ మార్టినీ ప్రొఫైల్ మీకు నచ్చితే వివోటిఈ స్పేస్ డిఎం అని టైప్ చేసి స్పేస్ ఇచ్చి మీ పేరు ఊరిని టైప్ చేసి 9505020443 నెంబర్కి ఎస్ఎంఎస్ చేయండి.